pirates had infected the seas for generations. So I vowed to eliminate them all. And then, there was this boy. Jack Sparrow.
Follow him in!
He took everything from me. And filled me with... rage.
The dead have taken command of the sea. We're searching for her. A girl. And a sparrow.
I have heard stories of a mighty Spanish captain who was hunted and killed thousands of men.
No. Men, no. No. Pirates. Pirates.
I once knew a Spaniard named something in Spanish.
He's coming for you, Jack.
Where is your ship? Your crew?
Your pants? Jack!
Move! I'm so sorry, were you still talking?
There's nowhere to hide. Find Sparrow for me.
From this moment on, we are to be allies.
Considering where your left hand is, I'd say we're more than that.
Monkey.
I'm not looking for trouble.
What a horrible way to live.
You will pay for what you did to me.
The men on that ship are looking for Jack, so I'm going to swim for it.
Karina, stop that.
No, don't stop that.
This has gone far enough.
No, it has not.
I saw her ankles.
You'd have seen a lot more if you kept your cake holes shut.
Trumpet sound, I'm gonna rise right out of the ground. Ain't no grave can hold my body down.
The dead have taken command of the sea. They're searching for a sparrow.
Well, look way down the river. What do you think I see? I see a band of angels, and they're coming after me. Ain't no grave can hold my body down.
Pirate's life.
There ain't no grave can hold my body down.
Relay a message from Captain Salazar and tell him